What's good, everybody? This is Algebra 1 with Mr. Peters, the biggest UM fan of all time. Guys, I'm going to ask you all to like our videos, subscribe to our channel, and leave any comments for videos or topics you'd like to see in the future. All right? Today, we're going to be talking about combining like terms after we distribute. All right, so we're going to be showing you guys, after we distribute, what do we do when we have similar like terms? So let's just start off with a quick example. So let's say we had 5, and then in parentheses, 20 plus 6. So there's two ways we could approach this problem. We can add 20 and 6, and then multiply by 5. Right, so we could have 5 times 26, or what we could do is distribute, and we're going to have 5 times 20 plus 5 times 6. But what we're going to notice is that we're going to have the same answer no matter what. And this is what I mean. So when we do 5 times 26, our answer was 130. And I look here at the second example. When we do 5 times 20, that's going to give us 100 plus 5 times 6, which is 30. And once we add those two, we get the same exact answer. So this is what we're talking about when we say distribute and combine like terms, okay? But we're going to throw some variables in because that's what you guys are actually going to see. So let's scroll on down, and let's try out some more practice problems. So we had 4, and then in parentheses, 5w plus 2. We're going to close those parentheses, and on the outside, we're going to do plus 10w. Now, real quick, guys, remember that 10 that I'm putting a box around, it is not inside the parentheses. So when we distribute 4, meaning we multiply it by 5w and 2, we are not going to multiply 4 and 10. 10 is not inside the parentheses. So what are we going to do with 10? Let's distribute and find out. So we're going to set this up, right? So we have 5 times 4w. Oops. 4 times 5w. Let me rewrite that. Plus 4 times 2, and then we're going to add 10w at the end. So when we go through and distribute, we have 20w plus 8 plus 10w, right? And I'm noticing something when it comes to my like terms. There's two numbers or terms that have a w with it. So after we distribute, after we multiply, right, this is the part where we combine our like terms. And when we combine it, 20 plus 10 gives us 30w, and we bring down the plus 8 because we can't add the 8. It's not like terms. Okay? So this is what we're talking about with distributing and combining like terms. So let's try a different example. So let's say we had a problem where there is more than two terms inside of parentheses, and we have like terms. So we have 3, and then in parentheses, 2x plus 6y plus 4x. Now, the complicated thing about math, guys, is that there's more than one way to always answer these problems. So we're going to solve this. We're going to look at it two different ways, right? So I'm looking at 2x. And I'm looking at 4x, and I'm noticing that these two are like terms already. But I'm going to save that. I'm not going to add them yet. I'm going to go through and distribute first. So once I distribute, that will give me 3 times 2x plus 3 times 6y. And then we're also going to multiply 3 and positive 4x. And once we do this, our new expression will be 6x plus 18y plus 12x. And similar to the last problem, we have two terms that are like terms, right? They both have x's, so we can add them. And once we add them, our final answer should be 18x plus 18y. Now, another way to do this problem, guys, and remember, you could do either or. What if we, and let's switch colors, what if we had the same exact problem, right? And we said to ourselves, hey, what if we added our x's before we multiplied? Or combined them, I should say. So what if I rewrote this expression after adding my 2x and my 4x? So essentially, I would have 3 times 6x plus 3 times 6y. And when I go through and I distribute like the previous problem, I would get the same 18x plus 18y. So when you're distributing, you're combining like terms, guys, just remember, you could do either or of these two ways I've showed you. Just have to make sure that you add the right things, okay? And before we go, you know we're going to throw in one extra problem, and we're going to throw in some negative signs. So let's have some fun before we go today.